the U1000 Ultrasonic Clamp-on Flow Meter from Micronics.
As the meter can be attached to the outside of the piping, the flow does not need to be disrupted, making it reliable, easy to install, and easy to program. First, take the guide rail out of the box and apply grease to the transducers. Then slot the provided banding through the slots in the guide rail. Next, attach the transducers to the pipe by tightening the screws on the banding. Release the transducers down onto the pipe by removing the screws. Connect both cables to the meter's electronics. The meter will simply then clip on to the guide rail. Switch on the meter's power. Then enter your pipe ID and press enter. This will then display the meter's signal.
Once the flow has been switched on, the meter will display the flow within your pipe.
To remove the meter from the guide rail, simply use a flathead screwdriver in the slots provided. You can also connect this meter to an energy calculator to monitor energy usage. This easy-to-use adapter for the U1000 series ultrasonic clamp-on flow meter from Micronics allows you to apply your meter to smaller sizes of piping. First off, attach the black clips to the bottom of the guide rail. Then place the guide rail on the desired piping. Attach the second black fitting to the bottom of your piping. Secure the fitting in place with the banding provided, and repeat this process on the other end of the guide rail. Thank you for watching. If you'd like more information, click More Info. Call Micronics on 01628 810 456. To see other products, simply choose from the products on screen now.